Hey explorers, let's get started with setting up our Nuxt.js application. I'll open the command line. Let's change directories to the explorers folder. In the explorers folder, we'll use yarn create Nuxt app. Let's name our application frontend. We'll keep frontend as our project name. We'll have JavaScript as our project language. We'll use yarn as our package manager. And for UI frameworks, we'll select none. Although this is a good place to select something like Chakra UI, Tailwind CSS, or Vuetify. I will not install any other, so I will just go ahead. I will use ESLint as a linting tool. I will have no testing framework. And because we're building a static blog, we'll need to leverage Nuxt's static site generation functionality. So we'll choose the universal application. We'll select Jamstack static hosting so we can deploy to Netlify, and a jsconfig.json file, which is recommended for VS Code development. My GitHub username, we'll choose Git as our version control system. Now that we have our application set up, we can change directories into the front end folder and start our application using yarn dev. Because our default localhost 3000 is currently in use, we'll go to the URL specified in the terminal to access our application. And this is our front end application with the application title front end displayed. Let's open up VS Code. To get a proper understanding of the Nuxt.js folder structure, have a look at the Nuxt.js mission. We'll go into our pages folder and access our index.view file. And this is where we edit the content of our front-end page. We want this to say, "Hello Explorers." We'll save this and check our web page. We should see "Hello Explorers." And that's done with the setup part of this mission. Now let's get into Strapi.